National Aeronautics and Space Administration has released a 360-degree video to explain